Worst part of being gay is not the homophobia. It's the fact that I actually have to like men, you know? Like, you know what I mean?
I'm just like you.
I'm not like you.
You're just like me.
You're not like me.
It's something anyone can see.
They never repay me. It worked in my favor because nobody said
new whip got no keys. Standing my foot, no stones, please.
As a trans woman, people like to ask me all the time, Chase, what does your real voice sound like? And I tell them, this is my real voice. This is literally just how I always talk. Like, I don't have another voice just like lurking inside of me. Like, this is how I really sound 100% of the time, period.
How do I turn this shit off?
It all started when my mom met my dad, and they fell in love.
And then they had me. Hi, my name's Seth, and my life is pretty gay.
Blood back to my place, wow. There's money on me, and I come take it from a G. All she trying to do is get naked, naked, naked. And she gon' shake it, like her red nose, like her red.
Afraid that I, well, I may have faked it and I wouldn't be.
Okay, and is there any possibility you could be pregnant?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, 100%.
Are you sexually active?
Yo, I don't got a pee-pee.
Wow, didn't know it did that.
Despite what you've heard, hell sucks. It's not fun. Yes, there are water slides, but they're lined with razor blades and you splash down into a pool of boiling pee. Also, zero dinosaurs.
There's no dinosaurs?
No. As soon as I got there, I was like, where are the dinosaurs?
I had a conversation today with a man who kicked his son out of the house for being gay. And he looked at me and he said, "You don't understand how it feels to have a gay kid, and I feel like I failed as a parent." Number one, your son is not defined by his sexuality. And number two, you failed as a parent the minute that you let him walk out that door. How do you sleep at night? Anyway, to any of these kids that find themselves in that situation, as long as I have a roof over my head, my door is open. You need a hot meal? I got you. You need a couch to sleep on? I got you. You need a mom hug or a shoulder to cry on? I got you. I got you, boo.
Why do we keep doing that? Like, it's going this way. Like, no, I'm fucking trying to straighten it down. This shit keep going like, whoo, like, no, go do.
If you're ever feeling bad about yourself, just know that when I was in 10th grade, my best friend was a guy. And at a New Year's party, he had told me he was bi curious, and I was like, oh, okay. And he was cute, so I was like, okay. And then later he's like, yeah, I want to make out. So we did, consensually, you know, we were 16, whatever. And then immediately after we make out, he goes, yeah, I'm straight. So...